Hi, Marlon. Congratulations on the winning. What a fantastic match between you and Timo. You have played against Timo for many times, and then you even were double players. So how did you prepare for this match? 恭喜你取胜了。你跟波尔交手过很多次，你们也配过双打。你是如何准备这场比赛的呢？
首先我把波尔放在跟我一个级别的对手，所以说包括他昨天比赛我也看了，也有非常好的状态，所以今天一开始自己并没有过多的这种压力吧，还是更多的去拼，然后也感觉今天确实发挥的不错吧。So
I regard Timo as strong as I am, so I put him in the very high level. And I watched him play yesterday. He was in a good shape, so I didn't have too much pressure today. And I took initiative and became more active today. So I'm glad that I won. So since you know each other pretty well, would you think it is more about mental than technique?
你们因为彼此非常熟悉，所以对决的时候是否是更相当于是心理上的比拼，而不仅是技术上的比拼呢？
其实都有吧，我觉得其实外国选手里波尔跟我打法，我觉得有时候非常像，所以说有时候跟他比赛，很像跟自己比赛。然后今天，也很幸运自己在这种开局上就争取了主动，包括第二局可能落后，齐比斯落后赢回来以后，也给对手很大压力吧。So
I think both technically and mentally, competition is not only one side, and I'm glad that I won because when I played against Timo, I thought I was playing against myself. So when I was 4-7 down in the second set, I tried to take more initiative and then I won.